Hello guys, and welcome to an episode of Tips to Buy Manga in India. So I just got a parcel from Amazon. I just want to give a few tips on how and where to buy manga in if you are from India. So tip number one, the best places to buy manga in India are from Amazon and Flipkart. Amazon has a wide variety. Flipkart, even though it doesn't have all the manga, sometimes it is cheaper than Amazon. So compare both the prices and check them out. And also, just check out the seller of who is the one selling it. And if you have Cloudtail India, always buy from Cloudtail India. They will deliver it in 1 or 2 days, and their packaging is also really good, as you can see here. Other sellers will not actually care. I have one time bought from some other seller, and they just put it in a cardboard box which is half open, and they just threw the book inside, which is the first manga which I bought, which was The Seven Deadly Sins volume 20. And the packaging for this was really horrible. So if you can buy from the seller Cloudtail India, always buy from Cloudtail India. Okay, now I'm just gonna unbox this. Beautiful. See, this is really good packaging. Right here, there's the bill, and here's the book. Solanin, story and art by Inio Asano. And I heard that she's a really good author. She's also written other books like Oyasumi Punpun or Goodnight Punpun. So I decided to try it out. And there's something inside as well. What is this? I've not read any of her books yet, but really was interested in it, and I bought this from Amazon because it was selling at a cheap price of 923. Normally books like this cost around 1000 rupees or more, but since it was just 920, I decided to buy it. It's a good book. We just show a random page, and you also get a bookmark for it from Kindle Lite. Oh, I thought it was from this. Anyway, I hope this helps you out, and thank you for watching. I just forgot to say that if you guys have any manga recommendations for me, feel free to comment below, or any places, any other place where you can buy manga for cheap. I would love to see what mangas you read, and from where you buy it from. Thank you for watching.